Don't misunderstand me, and wait until the ending of the gypsy legend, telling about a mare who prays to the moon in the sky. Crying she was asking, pleading until sunrise, if she could marry today. You will have your husband, darker coat, but you will have to promise, said the moon, that the first ball he gives you will be mine at once, and that's the price you shall pay. If you sacrifice him not to be alone, then you would barely love him. Moon, you want to be a mother when you can't find a love, so what will you do? Tell me, silvery moon, what will happen to you with a small mortal colt? So the Princess Luna So a colt was born from the dark father, but his colt was pale as snow in winter. His eyes weren't olive, as they had expected. He was son of the moon. This is a betrayal, he isn't my son, and you dishonored my name. When you want to be a mother, when you can't find a love, so what will you do? Tell me, silvery moon, what will happen to you with a small mortal colt? So the Princess Luna Stallion, unconscious by his anger, grabbed the mercer violently, knife in hoof, and shouted with a cymbal, "How dare you deceive me?" Then he stabbed her to death. Holding the small pony, he went into the mountain and abandoned him there. When you want to be a mother, when you can't find a love, so what will you do? Tell me, silvery moon, what will happen to you with a small mortal colt? Said a Princess Luna. If the moon becomes full, colt is sleeping, but if she is half, then he'll be weeping. So she'll be his cradle, lower than diminish, and embrace him again. So she'll be his cradle, lower than diminish, and embrace him again. Don't misunderstand me.